My single ladies ready to score a date or steal a show on Valentine's Day? In this tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. Let's get started! First of all, I'm taking my Maybelline 24 Hours Foundation and I'm painting this all over my face. Talking about a real painter, huh? Next, I'm using my Real Techniques buffing brush and blending it all out. You know what time it is? It's brow time! Here, I'm using my Essence brow powder and lightly filling in my brows. To prime my eyes, I'm using MAC's Soft Ochre Paint Pot and blending it all in with my fingers. Next, I'm using Wedge by MAC on a Sigma blending brush as my transition color and I'm putting this on the brow bone. Then, I'm taking MAC's Naked Lunch on a synthetic brush, this one's by Urban Decay, and I'm putting this all over my lids. Next, I'm going in with texture with that same Sigma blending brush and I'm blending it on top of which to give the look more warm. To give the look more depth, I'm taking Buck from the Naked Warm palette on a MAC 217 brush and blending this into the crease in windscreen wiper motions and blending it out with a Sigma blending brush to give us that beautiful blown out look. To give us this sexy bedroom eyes, I'm taking that same dark brown color and putting this on the lower lash line with a pencil brush. As for my highlight, I'm using Virgin from the Naked One palette, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous champagne color, and I'm using this underneath my brows as well. Next, I'm using my Bourjois Ultra Black Eyeliner and drawing a cat eye. To make the eyes a little bit flirty, I'm using my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk and I'm lining my waterline with it. Then, I'm using my MAC Mascara and giving my lashes a few good coats. Now here's where the fun part comes in, my loves. I'm taking my NYX Glitter in Gold and applying this into the very inner corners of my lower lash line to give the look that little extra. Next, I'm using my Rimmel London bronzer and contouring my cheekbones with it and kind of giving myself an instant nose job as well. To brighten up the face, I'm using my Makeup Studio concealer and I'm highlighting underneath my eye and blending it out with my fingers. Next, I'm using my MAC Fleur Power Blush and applying this to the apples of my cheeks. Then, I'm blending everything together with my Rimmel Face Powder. To give us that golden goddess glow, I'm using MAC's Soft and Gentle Highlighter and highlighting the highest points of my cheekbones. Then, I'm using my MAC lip pencil in the shade Cherry and lining my lips with it. Gotta make them kiss proof, my loves. Next, I'm filling them in as well, and on top of that, I'm using my MAC lipstick in Ruby Woo. To finish them off, I'm using my Bourjois lip gloss in Grenade Juice. And of course, I'm setting my makeup with MAC's Fix Plus. And we're all done! This is the finished look. Now bust out the tequila and enjoy your fancy nights, my loves. Whether you have a date or not, tonight, it's your time to shine. Oh, and me? I'm just going to chill at home with my absolute hot date. Oh yes, meet Lady Doris. Thank you so much for watching, my loves. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll put a list of every single product I've used in the description box down below. Bye-bye. moi.